dignity for our profession. This panel has brought me so much joy and so much pleasure, and it's my great honor to represent the title. Being the largest and the greatest female impersonator pageant, Miss Continental, along with her prize money and bookings, receives in total over $23,000. It makes it pretty special that you could do it with such wonderful people, and I'd like to thank Mr. Jim Flint and the people here in Louisville for having me. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Your reigning Miss Gay Continental USA, 8788, Dana Douglas. Yeah! And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome to the stage for her final performance as your reigning Miss Gay Continental Kentucky. Would you welcome Robin Dupre.
Mr. Mark.